Long time since we've done this. Very long time. Probably getting a bit older now for this crap. But anyway, here we are again. Off on the road. It's Christmas time 2006. And we've got a trip planned on to leave on the 27th. And we're going to... I'll show you very quickly, as best I can anyway. This is South America. We fly down to Miami, then fly down to Santiago. And we get a boat. And we're going around the tip here. And then back up the other side. About 11 days in all. Lots of stops. Full English breakfast every day. anyway, it should be...
And lunch, and dinner.
And afternoon tea. And we're sort of looking forward to having a nice...
We?
a nice break in the middle of winter into somebody else's summertime. So, we'll see you down there. Bye for now.
Valparaiso. Pisco sour in hand. I kind of like these. I got into this last night when we arrived and now you can't get it out of my hand. We're at this very nice restaurant, Cafe Turi, I think it's called. It's taken us nearly half an hour to walk up the steps because Andrew was dying every few paces. But we finally made it. We've been on the train today, and we've been on buses today. Train to Viña del Mar, bus back from Viña del Mar.
No.
I'm thoroughly enjoying my lunch, and it's now 3:30 in the afternoon. So, bye for now. Cheers. Pisco sour for lunch, blue Hawaiian for dinner. Who knows what's next?
We're on board, finally. Saturday afternoon. Another super day. The case has arrived. The rum arrived. The vino arrived. So, we're in good shape. Just terrific weather so far. So, we've just made ourselves comfortable in our little cabin. It is little compared to the other one we had. We're looking forward to a good time from now on.
Hello, it's day one. It's midday. We got up at 6:30 this morning and on the treadmill. It's been very cold and it seems to be brightening up a bit, but it's very, very breezy. And as you can see, we're togged out in our winter woolies. Quite enjoying it. Andrew went and got me a cup of tea. I'm looking forward to a rum and coke in a little while. Bye for now.
Wednesday. Just started to come out of some of the fields into the southern Pacific, and the wind has picked up to like, I don't know, 40, 50 knots, and we're just starting to get the big waves. So I don't know if you can see it, but this is the end of the field here, and we're just about to go out into the southern Pacific. Had some rough water yesterday. It's been pretty quiet. Been pretty quiet until now. But now it looks as though we're getting into the roaring 40s. Finally, seeing something. We're in the Straits of Magellan, and it took Magellan 38 days to come through here. It's going to take us like 38 hours. So, finally, the clouds have lifted a little bit. It's stopped raining. The big waves have stopped, which are out in the southern seas. This is rather nice all of a sudden. Thursday? Or is it Friday? Starting to lose count. Anyway, we're in the Beagle Channel.
watching this morning a whole load of glaciers coming down. It's got cloudy again. What do you expect? But it's quite pleasant. Nice it is. It's all on our side of the boat.
Thank you. nuestros dos destierro. Morder conmigo en 12 gritos los labios de un dolor ya redoblado. Será la última boca que tú beses cuando vayas camino del ocaso. No bien bebas conmigo el sorbo amargo en la voz gris de los metales ciegos. Vendrá esta media noche repicando la eternidad de nuestros dos destierros. Ven a besar conmigo en 12 copos la nieve amarga que fundió el infierno sobre la altura de mis sienes y este desamparado corazón que te.
Ladies and gentlemen,
vamos
a recibirlos simbólicamente con folclore argentino.
No se doman un poco como cualquiera. Thank you.